ready to run the rapid. Here we are, the hut in the distance. End of an 8-hour day. Woo-hoo! Well done, guys. Time for a cold run.
Okay, so Palmer Hut on Tuesday, the 26th. Guys are getting a little bit tired. Where we came from. That is so weird.
Start day two.
Happy birthday to you.
And the swimming hole is right here. Oh, it's a bit of a current. Look at that. Oh, yeah. One. Day 3. Pretty cool camp. Pretty cool swimming hole.
First rapid of the morning. He's a washing machine. Woohoo! Wakey wakey! good one for the first time on the trip. Fresh snow on the hills from last night.
It's about time.
Pretty hard life out here, you know, doing the kayaking and stuff. As you can see, Michael's lost his mind. And I don't know, he's thinking about life and fire. Meanwhile, Simon took the song.
Still a free dinner, two scones.
Woo!
Be pretty.
Free dinner scones.
But that's
good. It would spoil it.
Upright.
Has to be upright. It was a bit messy, wasn't it? About a lunch stop here.
Mommy, I'm a duvet.
It is a fall, but...
Hey! Hey, okay. We are in Magpie Camp. And here we are.
Campsite. Driftwood finder extraordinaire. Michael seems to have disappeared. He's doing the water and the river is the downside of this campsite, which is the downside. Rough, well sheltered. We're digging for the breeze. So, it is a good, it's healthy.
yeah, the water's not there. It's actually over, quite close to the bank over there. Do you think that was your fault, rapid there?
Bluff.
I totally agree with you. The risk was low, but the impact was fucking high. Yeah. No, a piece of rebar through one of these boats is going to leave you shredded. Where do we want to go? Simon.